to Express leading. Out comes Josh Woldauer with speed through center ice. Gains the catch line, but he's tripped up and gains back on his feet and plays it down low to Christian Sanda. Back to Woldauer, turning behind the net. In front, Pearson with a shot. He scores! Danny Pearson gets the glory with the goal, but Woldauer did the work with his effort to gain entry into the zone. He set it up, and it's a 5-2 Express lead.
Well, got...